I know all about this video. I have yet to see it, but I know all about it. I've been waiting because I wanted to be able to record it and put it on the channel. I know about it because of the memes. The leg memes. Turning everybody into Lisa's legs. I couldn't believe it blew up as much as it did. I felt so proud. You know, you see like famous celebrities that probably don't even know who she is, honestly. Using those memes and stuff like that. People like political figures using those memes. So weird, but so friggin' awesome. And you know why they did that? Because her legs are the best. I'm looking forward to it in the sense that I'm going to enjoy it thoroughly. I'm not looking forward to it in the sense that I might not be alive after it's over, so. Here we go. Get you somebody to fall in love with. Get you somebody to kiss in public. Stop it, ads! Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? They're gonna put an ad right there? Are they out of their minds? They don't know what they're doing. Okay, we're gonna start that back. Do you think she has any idea how hot she actually is? My eyes! My pure, innocent eyes! I can't. I'm gonna have to... It's too hot. I'm gonna have to block it out. Let's go. Let's go back. Get you somebody to kiss in public. Nope. Still too hot. These aren't helping. Okay, I gotta be honest with you guys. I very much enjoy the facial expressions that Lisa makes while she's dancing and singing and stuff like that. I think she's one of the best, if not the best, in the biz. I need some water. But I'm very much struggling to look at her face right now. So I might have to watch this twice. But let's talk about the snap, you know? Like, the snap in her step. It's so quick. Oh. She's really showing off her assets in this one, you know? Oh, the way that she moves, she's like Jell-O! She moves like Jell-O! She looks so good with the black hair, man. And I really like the lipstick, too. That's how she's gonna end it, huh? Okay, okay, alright. Let's just take it back. That's how she's gonna end it. Get you somebody to fall in love with. Get you somebody to kiss in public. She's got the hair whipped down too, doesn't she? Those boots, man. Those boots. And the looks of the camera, man. She's got it all. She knows exactly what she's doing. She hits all those notes, you know, like all the beats. She's always snapping right on them. It's so enjoyable to watch her dance because of that, you know? I feel like she's doing more, she does more with her body than most people do. Like parts where she could just kind of like be, go easy with it, she always takes it the extra step, you know? The extra swing, the extra snap. Like a spider with the long arms and legs, man. I just this episode. Alright, I got stuff to do. Like a cold shower. Later.